The Earth's mantle.
Why, hello! This is a previously recorded message from visionary roboticist Professor Kevin Van Newton. Congratulations, you've made it through the Earth's crust. At this time, a member of your crew must now reorient pressure to avoid catastrophic damage to the vessel. Got it? Good. Now that you've reached the engine room...
Should we be doing this?
Go on, love, I fly the things. Don't know anything about fixing them.
He said to depressurize. Okay. And something with nitrogen. So if I just follow this here, this should be right.
No, not that button! Hit the one above it!
Oh, okay. Hey, wait a minute. Biskit? Little Cato?
What, no, Kevin?
I said to stay back! What the hell are you doing here?
I hate the Lord Commander as much as you do.
Listen, son, I have to do this alone. What in the hell?! Is that a...
But I'm capable of blowing up the entire city! Sure is!
Oh, hell yeah, baby. Cheryl, get as close as you can to the Lord Commander's ship. I have something for him. The rest of you, get to the bridge.
On it, Dad.
What the hell is going on here?
For starters, there's a giant bomb on the ship. Exciting!
What?
A bomb my dad is gonna shove down the Lord Commander's throat.
All that hate he put into me, it's all going back to him.
Family revenge. I'm in.
Incoming signal. I have discovered the source of the tremors. There is a Titan incubating deep inside the Earth. And it's hatching.
What?
Whoa! Wait, did you just say that a Titan is hatching in the center of the Earth?
Yes, and the Lord Commander is headed straight for it.
Mayday, mayday! There is a Titan hatching in the Earth's core.
Kill it!
How?
You idiot with the bomb, the bomb, the bomb!
That's what the bomb's for?
How else did you expect to stop the Lord Commander? The bomb is already activated. All you need to do is attach it to the Lord Commander's ship. Then you have 1 minute to get the hell out of there. What are you standing around for?
What's happening?
Ah, the magnetic...